Let us learn about vehicles. This is a bicycle. It has two wheels and pedals. This is an aeroplane. It flies in the sky. This is a helicopter. It flies in the sky. This is a motorcycle. It has two wheels and runs on roads. This is an auto rickshaw. It runs on three wheels. This is a bullock cart. It has two bulls in the front to pull the cart. This is a scooter. It has two wheels and runs on roads. This is a bus. It carries many people from place to place. This is a jeep. It is an open vehicle. This is a motor car. It has four wheels and runs on the road. This is a boat. It sails on water. This is a truck. It is used to carry heavy materials from one place to another. This is a ship. It sails in water and is used to transport people and materials. This is a train. It runs on rails. Answer the following questions. How are vehicles useful to us? Vehicles help us to travel from one place to another. Which vehicle has three wheels? An auto rickshaw has three wheels. Which vehicle runs on rail?